How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So today was actually a pretty good day, I have to say. All the fun stuff that I'm going to be doing in the future here. I feel really good. I'm really happy, if you guys can't tell. But anyways, enough about my personal life, and let's just kind of go into some really big news for Boost Mobile customers. You guys are going to love this one. Now, I didn't go through to kind of check on all the deals and stuff like that, so I will link Sneed's video in the description of my video if you guys want to check out the full rundown. But the main focal point of this video that I want to focus on real quick for you guys is the fact that Boost Mobile is moving away from 2G throttling to just 3G throttling, which I think is awesome. This is something that we definitely needed and wanted. A lot of people were very frustrated in the fact that when you are throttled on Boost Mobile, it's down to 120 kilobits per second. However, this is going to be a 512 kilobits per second, so you should still be able to stream YouTube and, you know, listen to YouTube music or whatever music service that you use on your smartphone. You'll be able to still utilize those things, and it will be much faster than 128. So resolutions is not going to provide you 4K video streaming or 1080p video streaming, but it will give you video streaming nonetheless, maybe at max 480p, which is DVD quality, for sure 360. You know, less chances of you being at 144. So that's great news. So a lot of things are starting to change in the prepaid world, right? This big news from Boost Mobile, now basically going to, like, after you pass 35 gigs, you're slowed down to 3G speeds, which kind of makes sense of the reason why Dish was combating T-Mobile about shutting down 3G, but we're not getting into that full story. But we also have news that Cricket is removing the 8 megabits per second cap and 5G on all plans. So prepaids are starting to evolve. So if you are on postpaid, and maybe you don't like the postpaid service because you feel like you're paying too much for it, maybe this might be the time for you to actually start looking at prepaid, as they are getting better. This is great news. No cappage on Cricket, so you get the good benefits of the AT&T network on Cricket. And then with Boost Mobile, they are getting rid of the 2G throttle. You're throttled to 3G. Yes, I know it's 3G, it's not LTE, but 3G is still capable into some degree. So it's better than 128 for those who are going to become naysayers and complain, well, it's just 3G, it's just 3G. Okay, but that's better than 2G, because they kind of just kept throttling us down to 2G after we passed 35 gigs. At least with this, it's 3G until your bill cycle starts again. So it's a bit more manageable. That's all I'm going to say, just to be real with everybody. So anyway, thanks for checking out my quick little video. Again, link in the description to Sneed's video to get the full rundown, including device promo offers and stuff like that. Definitely check that out. If you guys enjoyed what I had to say in this video, y'all know what to do. Do all the cool stuff and everything like that. And I will see you guys in another video later on this week.